How is it going, everybody? I know I keep for God, I need to get back into streaming consistently. But yeah, I'm back, and I'm playing Pikmin 4, and doing a challenge run. I am going to do a run where I get no flarlic or onions. I am also going to get every castaway and every treasure that's possible. I know I can't get the gold bar because that would require 100 purple Pikmin, and I'm not going to be getting enough flarlic to get more than 20. Well, any flarlic, so I can't get more than 20, period. So, yeah. So let me pull up Stream Manager on my phone. Okay. Okay, now that's my main file, which I did 100% because I like 100% in games. And let's do this. I'm also probably not going to do Shipwreck Tale because I think you need Flarlic to 100% Shipwreck Tale. I guess you could just have... Actually, never mind. I might. Because I just realized, oh yeah, moss exists. Dog. Alrighty then. Should not be tapping my chair with my controller, because that is bad noise. I did say it like that. I don't know.
Hey, Thomas, what? Captain, Olima. Windu, Windu, Geru, Nuru, the door pin. Hey, Debly. Imarasto, Dormasoson, Lost Deli. Pukna. Pikmin. Nilama to Pikmin, so Lumorinima. Topor, Lavara Saro to Bar. Weba, Pelaba, Pukna to Locro Nurunto. Lava, Tepkunta. Matarast when? B, Tibugam, Lava, Rastarmane, Tuba. Rune, Sector. Windows para Rivari Kefna.
Yeah,
This area is different from the others we've explored so far. Wait, where are you running off to? I don't know what voice to do for Olimar. I don't know. I'll figure it out later, cause... Oh yeah. We'll see. Sign, the Pikmin don't usually scurry off like that. I suppose I'll have to call them back while I search for the missing ship parts. The onions are acting strange. I saw some of the Pikmin head this way. They could be hiding behind these things, let's break them and I'm gonna skip a lot of the tutorials, cause I'm already 100% of the game. Pikmin. I've never seen these things before. Okay. Just saying, hey, we need to find Pikmin and get the ship parts. Technically, how many Pikmin do I even need to fight the boss of this area? Can I just go there with like 20 Pikmin? Cause that'd be funny. And I am gonna have a cap of 20 Pikmin for most of the run, so let's just, you know. Okay. Creature? I don't see any ship parts. Could that thing have swallowed one whole? I don't need to know how to fight. Not even hard with 20 Pikmin. Oh, it's dead. Where did that even come out of? It's the interstellar radio we've located at last. With this back in my position, I can finally call for help. Loud siren. Following emergency protocol, all officers were directed to evacuate the spaceship immediately. Finding dispersed rescue corps is now your top priority. Create your ID badge and deploy immediately. Alright, how bad do we want to make this thing look? Okay. Not a thought behind those eyes. I don't know. I'm just going to make a thoughtless creature. What color do I want the spacesuit to be? I'll go with blue. Go with that. Yep. Kentaka, rescue corps officer, home planet Carrot. Rescue corps officer, they recently accepted a dangerous mission to rescue their missing colleagues. Also objectively correct, except not actually, because I'm 100% at this game. Dog. I'm gonna try to also make sure I use Pikmin in boss fights, because like otherwise it's just an OG run and that's probably also being done by someone. Also no rewind because I hate myself. Gotta have a mask as a run. Oh hey, look, a dead body. Seeing if we're probably gonna be seeing a lot of people in need of rescuing. Okay. I do wish this game had Pikmin 3's control scheme. Pikmin 3 Deluxe specifically, because that was very nice. This is, I don't know, the new control scheme is just awkward, and the way it locks onto things is an absolute pain. Is that you, Ochi? Thank the stars. I wasn't sure that my SOS signal had reached HQ. So you and Ochi found and rescued me together. That's actually quite surprising. I've never known Ochi to listen to anyone other than our captain. Oh, I should probably introduce myself. I'm Colin, communications operator for the Rescue Corps. Colin? Yep, all this information. Why is he doing the... You know I had to do it to impose. My path got cut off by a small landslide, and when my hunger became unbearable, I decided to nap to preserve my stamina. You're our latest recruit, right? It's Ntako, isn't it? Couldn't be more grateful to you for rescuing me. As I mentioned before, I was the one who sent out that emergency signal. The rest of the rescue corps, well, it was a rough landing. We entered the planet's atmosphere and lost control of the ship. I have no idea what happened. There were 6 officers on the ship, but we were separated when we ejected from the spacecraft. We came here to find Captain Olimar, whose own ship had craft only to suffer the same fate. It's almost embarrassing. I've confirmed that our spaceship, the SS Shepherd, landed somewhere over there. but I couldn't reach it on my own. Now that you're here, maybe we can find a way back to it. And if we're lucky, we'll come across a few stranded rescue officers along the way. Oh, before I forget, take this. This is its official Rescue Corps tablet. We use them to share information. Thank goodness I always carry an extra. Tap up on the left side there to open and review your missions. Okay. You can use this app anytime to confirm what tasks are top priority. I have some other handy apps to share, but I'll install them later when we have a moment to rest. For now, just remember that you can always tap up to view missions. But if you press minus and select shortcut settings, you're going to assign different functions to each shortcut button. I'll probably do that later, because I don't even know if they'll... Can I even assign the shortcuts for things that I don't have yet? No. And most of the shortcuts I use are things that I need to unlock still. There she is, the SS Shepherd. You can see the ship, but I have no idea how we're gonna reach it from here. You know, there's something familiar about this area. I remember something. It's just up ahead. Let's go. Plants on this planet are gigantic. Always make sure the area is safe with bright stick. Look, that's it. See that big hole in the ground over there? If only we could find a way there, then we could finally reunite with the SS Shepherd. Oh, gee. This is a perfect job for a rescue pup. They're known for being excellent diggers. Good pup, Ochi. You're making easy work of all that dirt. Almost there. You can see why rescue pups are the Rescue Corps' pride and joy. Oh, this looks just like the other hole we saw. Well done, Ochi. I wonder if these two holes are somehow connected underground. It looks pretty deep, we're just going to have to dive right in. That's the spirit, here we go. Though it does look pretty dark down there. I should probably be reading my own lines. Undertale. Okay. Hey, what is it, Ochi? He's trying to tell us something. Perhaps another rescue officer is down here. Creatures. Oh my, what a place to find the captain! That terrified individual you see over there is the captain of our rescue corps team. Look sharp, Hintako. Captain comes from a long line of rescue officers going back to... This is no time for a history lesson. Hurry up and do something. I don't know if I like that voice for Shepherd. I just kind of had to blur it out. Oh no, she's surrounded by creatures. Yes, Colin, I'm not blind. Oh, now I can relax a bit. Captain, we took care of the creatures down here. Can you get down? I hope so. My arms are almost numb. I've been hanging on so long. Okay, I can do this. What's your status, Colin? Are you okay? Shouldn't I be asking you that? I'm just relieved to see you all right. Oh, you. I haven't seen you since rookie training camp. I'm Captain Shepherd of the Rescue Corps, if you don't remember. Did you order Ochi to get rid of those creatures all by yourself, Nintako? Ochi's not supposed to obey anyone but me. Oh, okay. It should not have ended. Okay, apparently my internet went out for a second there. Hang on, did you fall down the hole located near the SS Shepherd? We entered this cave in an attempt to reach that very opening. Give me a second, I'm having technical difficulties of all varieties. Why does it not accept that stream? Okay. Okay, now stream managers. Okay. Let me pull some things up on my computer. Okay. We should be back. I should be streaming now. If it wants. Okay, let me check on, like, actually. Yes, I am streaming. Okay, it cut out for no reason, which is wonderful. I hope that doesn't become a pattern. Well then, what are we waiting around here for? Let's get back to the SS Shepherd. Copy that. Something wrong? You didn't say anything, Nintago. Copy that. It's the Rescue Corps' way of saying understood. Let's try saying it together. Copy that. Understood. I'm sure you're just nervous. This is your first official mission, after all. It all comes naturally to you soon enough. Don't worry. Let me pull up my stream. Okay. That. Okay, it appears it doesn't want to work apparently. I hope the stream's actually working. That said, you'll need to review the Rescue Corps Rescue Journal for your upcoming missions. It's essential to our work. Rescue Journal, I am never going to read this. You'll be able to access them via your tablet as the need arises, so put them to good use while out in the field. Since Ochi and you have bonded, I officially approve of your partnership. I'll be observing both of you to see what skills you have as a rescue pup trainer. Quite the conundrum. That was quite a rush. I remember this area. God? There, that's where I fell in. My word, to think you survived a fall from that height. More importantly, how are we supposed to climb up there? What? Didn't even need to voice that scream. They all were screaming. I don't know. Why do I even... Why am I voicing my concerns about everything out loud is the real question. You can rush in this game? That's crazy. Okay. Excuse me, Nintako. Suggest you exercise a bit more caution when encountering something familiar. Maybe don't just touch it. I completely agree, though in this case, your impulsive behavior did get us out of that cave. And they plant the flag. Alright, Captain, the Rescue Corps flag has been officially planted. Now for the status report on all cave-related activities. We located and rescued one castaway, and no other individuals were found during our search. Noted. Then let's consider the investigation of this cave complete. I hope this experience will help you prepare for the challenges inherent to our work. There are lives depending on us. But you both did good work today. Well done, Nintako and Ochi. I guess we're just gonna skip right over the fact that we had to rescue the captain herself. Colin, you look different since the last time I saw you. Did you do something new with your hair? I don't think so. So, I've been a bit busy trying to, you know, stay alive. Of course, and good for you. You did it. Well, here she is, the SS Shepherd. Is that smoke pouring out of the SS Shepherd? I'll investigate right away. Status report. Upon investigating the interior of the ship, I discovered the engine had overheated, and that the spaceship was seconds away from total destruction. What? Oh no, will it be okay? It will. I initiated an emergency shutdown and everything's stable. Thankfully, the engine can be repaired. However, the ship's energy stores are now completely empty. So we have no way of getting off this planet, let alone searching for Captain Olimar. Not necessarily. I think I saw something in Captain Olimar's voyage log that may prove useful. Here it is. Take a look at this. I found treasure. After thorough investigation into the shiny objects found on this planet, I have deduced that they must contain sparklium. I feel giddy to have found real-life treasure, but my focus must remain on my main objective, finding the missing parts of the SS Dolphin. In layman's terms, we should be able to extract sparklium from sparkling objects that we find on this planet and convert it into energy. If they can be used to restart and restore the SS Shepherd, those objects truly are nothing short of real-life treasures. I'm skeptical, but at this point, we have nothing to lose. This may be our only chance. So from this point on, we have a new mission. Find and collect all the sparkly objects we can. Copy that. Apparently, sparkly objects can be used as an energy source. Locate as many as you can so you can restart the SS Shepherd. I feel like every time I voice Shepherd, it moves around the voice. Once we collect this treasure, we'll need a way to transport it. For that, we can use the SS Beagle. We just need a good place for it to land. Huh? What's that over there? Circle. Two circles, actually. So shiny. Maybe it's some sort of landmark, but I'm not completely sure. Looks like the perfect spot for a base of operations. Call the ship over. SS Beagle repositioning successful. Good. Our preparations are complete. Let's find that treasure. Dog. Is this what I think it is? This has to be a treasure. Just look at the way it sparkles. Let's check the tablet to see if it's emitting a high energy reading. Alright, rookie. Press plus to open the radar map. Okay. Resins of sparkling confirmed. That star is in the center represents the treasure. From now on, you can consult your radar map to check if there's any treasure in your area. Excellent work. I'm going to take this auspicious start as a good sign. But, how are we going to move it, dog? This treasure is large. How can we physically collect something this big? The ship uses a special type of light ray that miniaturizes objects during collection, so it shouldn't be a problem. Fuck the conservation of mass or all that bullshit about density and nuclear physics. Fuck that. I'll examine it with the sensors on the SS Beagle right away. Let's hope it contains the type of energy we need. If I collect 250 more units of Sparkling, we may be able to restart the SS Shepherd. But the SS Shepherd is supposed to run on high octane energy. Will this work? I believe we can get it to run on Sparkling alone, though it may be a bumpier ride. Before that can happen, we're going to need a lot more. Then we need to search the area for more treasure. Okay, I know. Well, that's a problem. So, I technically do need to get one onion, I think. Unless I do some flippy speedrun trick that I don't know. What's this? Is it a treasure? And I doubt that speedrun trick even exists. I see something sparkly way up there. Game Boy Advance. Why did that Game Boy falling sound like bones breaking? That was close. Too close. And that's too heavy for Archie. It won't budge. Archie, eat dirt. Unfortunately, we've already lost the run. Good. Alright, that's gonna be off the stream. Bye, guy. Not actually, I'm just gonna... No flarlic or onions other than this one that's required for plot. Okay, and wow, I wonder what that is. Huh? It moved. I don't think it's a treasure. What could it be? It looks like a kind of like a plant. Could this be that thing Captain Olimar wrote about in his voyage log? He called it an onion. If this is an onion, then what's that sprout? Pikmin. Red Pikmin. I want to punt it like a football. Oh my, I think this could be a Pikmin. According to Captain Olimar's voyage log, they're friendly and helpful creatures. Well, then maybe they could help us while we explore and look for treasure. Look at that, Ochi's already bonding with the Pikmin. You'd introduce yourself as well then, Taco, and, Captain, how long do you intend to hide back there? You can select Pikmin with L and R. Press A to throw them, I believe. I'm just kind of trying to rush through this part, because, it's not really- the challenge run doesn't start from, like, the first bit of the game. Honestly, it might not even be out of the parts that aren't really affected until, like, the end of this stream. What? More sprouts? That red seed-like thing is apparently called a pellet. If you feed one to the onion, it will create more Pikmin. What a mysterious life form. No, that's a different thing. That's a different thing, and it doesn't exist yet, technically. Well, actually, it might exist, but we don't know about it yet. Okay. Let's send you guys up there. Alright, let's get as many Pikmin as possible. The pellet that's back. Is there not a pellet back there? Okay, so... there we go, and then I go get the other treasure. Alrighty, and now we just wait. Do I have something to say about every treasure? Okay. Huzzah! You two make a fantastic combination in Taco and Ochi. Thanks a bunch. Yes, yes, keep up the good work. Pikmin are very obedient. They move and work like tiny rescue pups. Now it's time to extract the energy from the treasure. It started right away, Colin. Energy from the treasure will soon be extracted. It'll flow directly into the SS Shepherd. Game Boy. Ship with the power of the Game Boy Advance SP. We restart the SS Shepherd using the sparkling extracted from the treasure. We did it! The ship's back online. We still don't have enough energy to fly, but now we can use the radar to look for our missing rescue officer. Excellent, Colin. Boot it up and see if we can pick up any signals. Picking up multiple SOS signals. They could be coming from our lost rescue officers or even Captain Olimar. And we don't have a moment to lose. Time to get rescuing. Colin and Shepherd. Sparklium, no Biden's, Stone Advancement, Path Creator. That's interesting. The ship is automatically naming the objects. We encounter unknown objects and elements on our missions all the time, so I had a naming install on our new ships. Apparently it was co-created by a famous appraiser. More sophisticated than I expected. Pretty impressive. Yeah. It is neat, but a backup power source probably would have been more helpful. Colin, I think the backup power source would take up more space than a computer program. I was worried when I saw the smoke billowing out of the SS Shepherd. I didn't know how things would shake out. Thank goodness we were able to make the repairs. I've been roughing it for long enough, and there's something to be said about finally having a properly prepared meal. And you're sure we have enough emergency rations, Colin? We have no idea how long we'll be stuck on this planet. We're stuck on a different planet. God, Xenoblade X, brain rot. It is forever. I counted our stuck 3 times, but I can do it again. Excellent plan. Now, tomorrow we'll focus on a recon, so you know what you need to eat and get lots of rest, Nintaco. But don't forget to review your missions before heading to bed. I don't need to... Oh, I see you've used a pin. So then I guess I don't need to tell you that's as easy as selecting a mission and pressing it on pin. I can't talk anymore. I'm losing it. Pins are not a thing I use in this game, because... I don't know, it just doesn't seem it has much of a use. Dog. Puff. Alright, I guess this is everyone. I call this strategy meeting to order. Copy that. Here's the latest status report. As of today, 2 rescue officers and 1 rescue pup have been recovered thanks to the efforts of Nintaco. However, the whereabouts of the other 4 rescue officers remain as unknown, and the SS Shepherd is out of commission. So all things considered, our primary mission, the rescue of Captain Olimar's, has run into some roadblocks. Our first priority is now the search and rescue of our fellow rescue officers. Nintaco, Ochi, fly to the area where our radar picked up those distress signals and try to track down our missing personnel. Colin and I will remain with the ship. We'll provide direction and guidance from here. Don't worry, we'll be available via the SS Shepherd's wireless communication at all times, and you'll have our full support. I wouldn't typically assign so much responsibility to a rookie, but after seeing you in action, I know you can handle it. Plus, you'll be in good paws with Ochi by your side. You two make a great team. Captain, what about our search for Captain Olimar? Should we officially put it on pause? No, we may still find him during our hunt for the other rescue officers. I'll keep it on our mission list, just in case. On that note, I hereby call the strategy meeting to close. Copy that. Okay. Now I am going to get all of the red Pikmin. Because might as well have 20 Pikmin already. Mostly because I just don't want to have the Pikmin planted in the field and then have to go pluck them. Okay, and this is telling us, hey, you fit the cap, you need to boost the leader, except we're not going to do that because, I don't know, I just want to see what it's like, because a lot, like, especially around mid-game in this game, when I was playing through it, I was like, wow, this is a cool boss, and then it died instantly when I rushed all my Pikmin onto it. So, I'm removing that option. You'll be pleased to learn that I installed a few new apps on your tablet. Yay, bloatware. I just actually got a new phone, and God, I had to... It was a challenge to uninstall all the random apps that it came pre-installed with, or it was trying to install while I launched it. Luckily, I can at least uninstall them, unlike a certain other operating system that I used to use. Apple. You'll be pleased to learn that I... Oh, wait, I already read that. I can't remember anything anymore. I'm sure you'll find them more useful than when you're... How do you talk? I forgot. I'm sure you'll find them more than useful when you're out in the field, so check them out when you have a spare minute. Now that we have that sorted out, are you ready to go out get out there and explore? Which area would you like to explore? You don't need to ask me this, Colin. This one option right now. Yeah, just take me to Hero's Hideaway right away. Speedrun. Alright, let's go up. Oh, the onion's going too? Sun Speckled Terrace. So this is, I guess, kind of where the run's starting. I mean, this is just where the game starts. The run starts when I ignore my first flarlic or onion. You know, if I was smart with this run, I would have, like, looked up where, like, purple Pikmin are and, like, how to get to them quickly. I'm not doing that. I'm actually going to get as close to 100% in an area as I can before moving on to the next one. And I say as close because, obviously, I'm not getting flarlic or onions, which count towards 100%. Also, I think I need a... Or actually, I don't need white Pikmin for that one. It just looks like you do. Okay... So now we're getting introduced to mechanics. Come in, come in. This is Colin. Looks like you made it there in one piece. One piece? Hang on, I'll have the captain explain how today's rescue operation will work. See the clock at the top left corner of your screen? It's set up so that the hand will reach the rightmost edge at the area's local sunset time. Search for our missing rescue officers during the day, but hustle back to the rescue command post before dark. I'm on the job. Try to remember that you're supposed to respond with copy that. Anyway, get out there and make us proud. I'm going to never say copy that once in this entire run. Oh, you probably noticed that the onion accompanied the SS Beagle. According to the voyage log, the onion also serves as a form of transportation for the Pikmin. We've got a lot to do and can take all the help we can get. I think we could... You can put those Pikmin to good... Nobody can talk anymore because I... Okay, pull out the max cap. And let's just rush this pile immediately. Oh, wait, I don't have rush yet. Yes, you can hold things. I'm probably gonna skip all the, like, in-game tutorials that are just like, whoa, you can do that? Okay. Ochi kill. God, it's weird to see a dwarf Bulbor being bigger than Ochi, because he gets so much bigger on the later days. In like 2 days, honestly. Ball. What am I getting called about now? Okay. I get it. I need to use Ochi. I'm not too worried about building numbers right now. Ochi kill. Nectar, that's gonna be important. So I wanna get all my Pikmin for the nectar. And just to have all my Pikmin on me at all times. I don't really have a lot of multitasking ability with only 20 Pikmin. Okay, get those transported quicker. Corpses, my favorite part of Pikmin games. Oh yeah, I don't have Go Here yet. Okay, we get it. Installing apps. What status report? Okay, it's just that. There's no Go Here yet. I am spoiled. Okay, so. I could go in that hole. I'm not going to. I'm gonna go kill that blowhog because it's not going to be a very hard fight. And it gets me a new base location. Oh yeah, I was supposed to go to that nectar. Okay, I gotta go back to that nectar because I realized I should probably have that. Where was I going? Okay, stop. I can. Okay, I forgot this game had a lot of tutorials, which I guess makes sense when it's a strategy game with tons of mechanics. Is that where the, yeah, that's the nectar. I gotta make sure Ochi doesn't I can't just walk around because then Ochi will drink it and, like, he's not actually going to die. Ochi is not in danger. It's day one. Okay, die. I probably should be bringing corpses back, and I'm just kind of seeing what I can find around here. Dog, get in. Sending my dog to work in the coal mines. Okay, yeah, that's a raw material hole. I feel like trying to keep my Pikmin flowered is going to be a very important thing for this run. Because it increases damage output, albeit I'm probably going to need to also harvest a lot of Ultra Spicy Spray. But that's going to be a minute. Okay. Now for Bulborb. Could go the other way. Yes, it's a big, big dog. Oh, Can it lock on? Okay. Hit him in the eyes. Did I kill him before I ate anybody? Yes, good. Actually, wait. Ochi, you should not be eating that. Ochi is, like, going to be 90% for carrying things. And I've already got Leaf Pikmin. Keeping Pikmin flowered is very hard. Oh god. Okay, I'll just throw 6 Pikmin here. Alright, Fisticuffs, come at me. I'm not actually going to do that because that is a massive waste of time. Oh, okay. Ochi, come over here. Pull. Dog, eat plant. I can use right stick to take a look around. That's all I've been doing. Okay, so. Ochi, eat plant faster. Eat your veggies. Dirt. My dog Ochi, he has eaten every type of poison. Okay, let's just keep going. I like how they go towards the bulb orb for literally no reason. God, I should be definitely collecting raw material because we're going to need a lot of it because of how much stuff is just going to be reliant on Ochi and me not dying. Into the coal mines with you. And more raw material. Okay, let's go kill that bulb orb from earlier. Throw them at the eyes. Alright, first Pikmin lost. Day one to a regular bulb orb. Exactly what I would have expected, honestly. Oh, wait, I lost two. Actually, wait, Ochi. Ochi, headache. Okay, Ochi does a full stage of damage no matter what on the rush. Alrighty then, so dog headache. What's over here? Okay, is this... No, that's somewhere else. I should probably go get the actual Pikmin. Two new sprouts to pluck. Okay, all of you guys go do that. How much do you weigh? 12? Okay, well that means you can do this first. Dog. Actually, can... Ochi, can you? Okay, yeah, Ochi can knock it down. I want you guys to be extra hairy. Things move as quickly as possible because I want to. Might go into this cave. I remember it's an all red cave, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is Crackling Cauldron. I'll just go down here because I don't want to waste time on... I want to waste day numbers. I want to see how fast I can do this. It's probably a bad idea when I'm not good at video games to try and speedrun a challenge on the first try. But we'll see. To be fair, it's early. Okay. Oh wait, this is the Yellow's dungeon. I'm not gonna say no to Yellow Pikmin. All of them are flowered. Wait, where did one of my Pikmin go? Get over here. Actually, you might get burned. My dog is on fire. This might be an oopsie. Okay, so Ochi, you do that. 1, 2. Trying to be skillful with how many Pikmin I use on what. Alright. Die. And let's pluck the yellow Pikmin. Yellow Pikmin. They indeed are. I'm gonna skip over all the, whoa, these are yellow Pikmin dialogue, because I know that. I don't know if that one... Okay, that red can pop on. Yes, we throw a beast in the machine. Take my time in this cave, and I probably should, because no matter what, when I'm getting out, it's gonna be nighttime. Yes, I know, I have too many Pikmin. I'm gonna throw all the red Pikmin in over here that lost their flower to the one guy. Pikmin scream. Why did I? Oh, she stopped being on fire. Bad dog. I didn't teach you to burn. Flammability is a learned skill. I. Some good Dandori, even though, I mean, it's early games, so limited numbers are kind of the expectation, but still. This would be easier with 100 Pikmin, as most things would be. Ignore me. I'm doing nothing odd. Okay, now, let's see, are we going to lose yellow Pikmin to this fiery blowhog? Because I'm stupid enough to pull that off. Move faster. Speed. Supposed to go the other way. Okay. Welcome to what's stronger, my my Pikmin or my actually wait, no. Ignore that. Joke failed. Didn't hit the QTE, my bad. Why did I throw the yellows? Buddy is trying his best. I know you don't need to round them up before I leave the level, but it feels right. Okay. This is where the okay, that's just saying, hey, there's a guy here. Hello, Shirtwig. Die. They could easily handle this electric gate. Normal human thing to say. Okay, there we go, to make up for all the flowers that I lost, during the war. AKA a single, AKA a single fiery blowhog. Okay, let's, put reds on there, because they all have flowers right now. So I can take my yellows over here and... Okay. Okay, there we go. Now I set the yellows over here to dig. Stay fast. Before I go get the other thing. I don't remember where each castaway is, so I have no clue who this is. If I had to guess, it's probably the... Is this the Picklepedia guy? Or... Actually, I don't know what Domo's. Oh. Is this... Russ! Oh, I immediately got Russ.
Hi.
Well, I won't say no to Russ. He's... I forgot that you get him this early. Okay. Get out. Died. Is that every treasure on the floor? One guy over there, he'll get taken out with me. Okay, and there we go. Okay.
Somebody decided.
Yep.
Okay. Should be caring a bit more.
Should be caring a bit more.
Look, my hatred of Skitter leaves.
Look, my hatred of Skitter leaves.
Causes me to do things that aren't advisable.
Causes me to do things that aren't advisable sometimes.
That's it. That's the end of the thought. That's it. That's the end of the thought.
Okay, further expanded range.
The next area, serene shores.
That might be the end of the stream, because I am kind of just...